Clev! Clev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry!
Lev, come on out! Lev!
Lev! Lev, please come here! Lev? Lev?
Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on.